Well, Takaki, your first Moto2 victory. You've been so close in the past, but you've finally done it. I mean, how does it feel, especially knowing also that Johan was closing down at the end?
Yeah, race was really enjoy a lot. In the beginning, I fight with other guys, but behind I was really relaxing because I knew the lap time is so consistent. So okay, I overtake. I think the last Morbidelli. Then I try all my best and I manage the gap with Darko. Feeling is a little bit easy, but really so happy feeling. And this first victory for the teamwork. So thanks to the team and for everybody.
Thank you very much, Takaki. Congratulations.